up. You know, you can see where you're gonna punch and then punch.
You have to hit the other foot pedal here. You're gonna walk one foot pedal down.
A lot of tooling in boxes, new boxes over there. You got the pictures of that? Unfortunately, we put this grease on here so you can't see the table, but it's keeping it from rusting. We'll start away. The big arm is disconnected right now because it's too long. Caging arm. The pump is done at 614. It's wired for 460 volts, and it's going to be rewired for